The night was quiet, the school empty, and after a busy day of training at Hero Elementary, my students were back for more!
Burbler, where are you?
Fear not! We shall find you and save you!
You know, she's not really in trouble, right? This is basically hamster hide and seek.
See, but it's also great training for nighttime rescues. Oh, here's the rest of the class now.
Bye, Papi. Mwah. Hasta luego. Sorry we're late. We had to wait for Papi to get home so he could drive us.
Hello? Yes, we just got here. Okay, see you later. Bye. My parents, they worry about me.
Mine too. My dad thought I might get hungry, so he made me a little snack.
Whoa! What does a big snack look like?
You do not want to know.
Well, we're all here now so we can get back to nighttime rescue training. So, Furbler is hiding and...
The Sparkinator! There must be trouble!
Monster?
What does a big snack look like?
You do not want to know.
Well, we're all here now so we can get back to nighttime rescue training. So, Furbler is hiding and...
The Sparkinator! There must be trouble!
Help! There's a monster!
Monster? There's no such thing as a monster, right?
That's Mr. Quivers! He looks really scared. We've got to help.
Well, who's the crew who knows what to do?